An Allen County man was sentenced to 11 years in prison on Thursday, July 6th, for trafficking in methamphetamine in April of 2022. 46-year-old Michael Johnson possessed with the intent to distribute 50 grams of or more of methamphetamine. Johnson was sentenced to 11 years in prison, followed by 5 years of supervised release, and there is no parole in the federal system.